just not able to score, but able to get the win, and that's what we're looking for right now.
On your shot, you took your time, you thought what you wanted to do. I guess it was all according to plan there, huh?
Yeah, I've had one against him when he was in Toronto and did the same move. So I tried it again.
What is it, obviously, say about this team where you bounced back tonight? And obviously, you want to be consistent this time of year.
It was a good, just a better effort all around, I think, than the game in Philadelphia. We still got to do something to get some more scoring chances and to get some goals. I mean, we were around the net tonight, a couple just trickling right next to the net, but that's this time of year, it's not good enough. I think we got to do a better job of finding the back of the net. I mean, there's really no other way around.
I mean, you have to go against Preston and grab the stick too tight because there were pucks clearly that had chances to go in.
Yeah, there were. There were a lot of chances. You'd like to get that another crack at the power play later in the game, but that didn't happen. I don't think we're at the point where we're pressing or we're gripping sticks tight. It's just close tonight. Just couldn't get it.
Very explosive team comes in on Saturday. Pittsburgh, just your thoughts on that?
Well, they were they were the hottest team and arguably the best team in the league as of late without them. And you can imagine how good they're going to be even with them, and now they got Letang back too. So we have to be very good without the puck. We have to be smart with the puck. It'll be a great game. It'll be a great test for us at this time of year.
Does winning the shootout make it easier that you didn't score a goal? The attitude after a game maybe a little?
Well, it's better than losing.
No, I'm just saying. Yeah, you probably don't dwell on it as much, I guess, that you didn't score.
It is nice to get the win, but I think from an offensive standpoint, getting shut out twice in a row, that's not very good. We gotta be a little better. I don't know if there's a quick fix or any answer right now that I can just say, but we've got to find a much better way to get some goals.